Frank Sinatra's about to trap this shit out.